little to say, but so much time. These by my empty mouth, the words are in my mind. Please wear the face, the one where you smile, because you lighten up my heart when I start to cry. Forgive me, first love, but I'm tired. I need to get away to feel again. Try to understand why. Don't get so close to change my mind. Please wipe that look out of.
Dead asleep. In fact, one time we went hiking when he was about 9 years old, and we hiked through up to the sunset of the Peralta Trail. And I was pitching a tent and I was wondering where my help was, and I looked over at Ryan and he was standing there falling asleep. Wow.
I knew you'd take pictures, I was awake all the time.
So one thing about me when I was a kid, I never played sports. I was really uncoordinated. But if there's one thing that you can say about Ryan, he was the jock of the family. So Ryan, thank you for letting me live vicariously through your athletic abilities, because I never had them. And sacrifice my every thing for just a second's worth of all my stories ending. And I wish I could know the directions that I take and all the choices that I make won't end up all for nothing. Show me.
What can I say about Ryan growing up? He was a funny little fella. He loved to share new things and he loved to explore.
I was the one who would always jump in first. You didn't think twice to look behind. Got such a good feeling just from playing in the dirt. Once when I was little, we could build a rocket, fly to the moon. Leave Tuesday morning, be back for noon. There wasn't nothing, nothing that we couldn't do. Oh, once when I was little, once when I was little. In line, stay as young as you can for the longest time. 'Cause those days flew by like a breeze just passing through. Once when I was little.
Ryan, for being an 18-year-old, you did good. I'm so proud of you, honey. Be good.
Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes, but it's the only thing that I know.
Congratulations on graduating high school, Ryan. I'm so proud of you. Growing up, I have always looked up to you, not just as a big brother, but as a role model. I know you're going to do great things in life, and I can't wait to see them, and I wouldn't be here without you. Thanks for saving my life, man.
Only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves. Where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken. Time.
Ryan.
Hi, Wyatt.
Hi, Cousin Ryan.
Hi, Cousin Wyatt.
Just want to say congratulations.
Yes.
Good job on going to, or getting through high school.
Yes.
Ooh, what a huge task, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, I remember Ryan when he was this size and we used to go playing in Disneyland all the time.
Yes.
And now he's in college, now he's a big man.
Yes.
Yeah. So what in high school, what do you think he did?
Paint?
No, he played, but he did very good in school, and now he's going to do very good in college. So we're very happy for Cousin Ryan.
Yay!
We love you, buddy.
We love you, buddy.
I swear it will get easier. Remember that with every piece of you.
Ryan, congratulations, you made it. I'm very proud of you. You have become such a wonderful and caring individual. I'm very proud of you. Thank you for being such a great brother for Allie and Matthew. I know that if they ever need you, you'll always be there for them. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Again, I'm very, very proud of you. Love you.
Congratulations on graduating. The road ahead is long and treacherous, but we'll always be here to give you all the love and support you'll ever need. Growing up, you were always there for me, and I promise, whenever you need me, I'll be there for you.
So Ryan, you made it. Congratulations. I don't know if you remember, but a long time ago when you were younger, I gave you this speech about how my one job as a parent was to give you more opportunity and to provide a better life for you than I have. I don't know if I've done that, but one thing I do know is that you seized every opportunity we provided for you. You're more successful than I was at your age. You got hell of a better grades than I did. And you're definitely more talented in sports and, dare I say, motocross or motorcycle riding. So, congratulations, bud. We're proud of you.
Me under the lamppost back on 6th Street, hearing you whisper through the phone, wait for me to come home.